This can be set through the Preferences under Utility menu. By default, the system allows to access the deductee list from correction returns. In order to disable the deductee list from correction returns, one needs to uncheck the box displaying Show Deductees from Master in the Deductee List of Correction Return. Click on Save. Click on Exit. Thanks for your time. Hope you found it useful.